except when I team with Thunders. Me and Thunders, are, I feel like, are really good for whatever reason. No, yellow! Alright, so we're gonna have...
AKA and Don Gravius versus Cam Steele and Lazy Born. Cam Steele.
If there was a best tag that could also double as a as like a
porn star,
I was gonna say adult film.
Okay.
Alter,
we'll go with that.
Alter ego.
We'll go with that.
But yes, porn star name Cam Steele for sure.
Oh yes. Like 100%.
Yeah. The rest of these don't work out that well.
So I'm assuming this is 2 out of 3. This is losers.
This is
quarters.
Losers. Quarters. Yeah. So this is definitely 2 out of 3. So we're gonna see.
Getting right into it.
We're gonna see Team Edgy versus Team Get Camp.
Yeah. We're starting on Common City here. I think that theory is the game's a little bit longer. Oh, I don't know, Meta Knight and Cog? It's probably, I think it's good for everyone.
Honestly, yeah, well, yeah, it's really good for everyone. I mean, I don't know, you know, these doubles teams are kind of wild, but, you know, in Meta Knight, Cloud, not so wild. You know, because there's a Cloud on it, it's a good team in 2018. But, Dream Team, Fox, Little Mac, like, Little Mac's a character that... I know I've heard of performances of Little Mac doing well, but I don't see it. I don't see how that works. Oh, up air almost kills. Up air, up B,
wow.
Sorry. Okay.
Is that down
smash on ledge? F smash on ledge.
That was down smash.
No, it was Fox?
Oh, F, yeah, I was talking about the Little Mac and the other side.
Yeah, we, you know, we have some discussion about how bad some DI was a second ago.
They're even talking about it themselves while playing.
Yeah, that's how you know some DI was bad. Anyway, decided to be back to ledge. Cloud Meta Knight. A team that I've played a lot and yet know nothing about.
Yeah.
I personally played a lot of sets with this team. And never. I'll be lost. Ooh, this is the upper punish, but he has KO punish.
He has KO punish.
So if he gets back to stage, it could be a let's just see if he gets.
Oh, he got him!
And he got him.
Got him. Not that hit you right off. Dude.
Threat.
Huh?
Nothing. Alright, so. Oh!
Oh, that was good, that was good.
Yo. AK8 out here taking souls.
Yeah, he called him out hard.
I mean, if Camstill's been, well, you know, he knows Camstill.
Yeah,
if Camstill's been doing that kind of, you know, side me immediately back, like, maybe, you know, someone that's not hard to really catch on to. Oh! Okay, so it's actually, Meta Knight was last stock at 100%, Fox is only 40%, but
yeah, the
it is Fox, so, like, and it actually, well, oh.
Oh man, he got the one.
That's the second time.
Again. Oh!
Oh! Fox.
Jeez, that.
Okay. So, I'm betting they're going to be, this is not going to be in favor of.
Quaithies? Okay.
No?
Oh, my. They were all over him.
Little Mac mains. I feel like they're on some next level shit sometimes. Like when they throw a smash, and I know like there's a joke like little Magmans just throw smash attacks, but sometimes little Magmans throw smash attacks. I'm like, what? What? How you know?
All right, where are they going right now?
Who knows? Will we ever find out?
I don't know, man. Wait, what? What? What?
Right,
you can't roast people on stage? There's gotta be something that's professional, right?
Anyway. Oh, Foxing punch.
All right.
Fox and Venom ending up on the same platform and yet not touching each other.
I mean, okay, hold on. Lazy B, Lazy
now,
B.
Actually, you know, for two players that I know have other characters, for Cloud's great, but like for Meta Knight in this matchup, I don't know, because Meta Knight, I feel like, I'm not gonna say he struggles at all with Meta with Little Mech, but I feel like Meta Knight struggles, especially with Fox, right?
Like, I feel like he got him on the jump!
And actually, I think, I don't know. It doesn't seem like great, but you know, if he wants to do it.
Let him do it.
Oh,
he hit his own
combo. Yeah, like self combo.
Oh, he's gonna deal with the back air.
Oh, okay.
Oh, the shine stall. Oh, he read the roll, but he just didn't do anything.
Hey man,
you gotta do something.
You gotta let him know that you know.
Oh yeah, okay, so he's like, oh.
Oh, blue team, showing why Cloud is amazing. Uh-oh. Oh, catching that.
He still had his jump though. He's in.
Okay.
He's smart. He's smart turkey. Okay.
Yeah, man. Poor hit, random ring out there.
The tornado? I don't know about that tornado, but then again,
so,
fully
charged up, not connecting to anything.
What?
Tail punch getting grabbed out of it!
What?
Again. That was my cue grab.
Yeah, really. Okay, everyone's dropping stocks right now. They're just all wilding out.
Blue team taking a solid lead. Two stocks. Oh, one stock.
Okay, yeah, no. Oh, that was a good setup for the Cloud. They're still not out of it completely. They have a lot of ground to make up. But, I mean, it starts with taking this Cloud stuff.
Oh. Okay. So they're not tapping the mirror.
Well, I mean, Lazy B got it. Hold on.
Lazy B.
Lazy B can do it. Oh.
There's a lot of Little Mac tags.
I mean, the KO mirror is getting. Oh, okay. Hold on. Right. Time out. Never mind.
Hit him with spike.
Oh, my bad. My bad.
You want to start that relaxed book? Lazy boredom?
What's the?
Relaxed and lazy? I'm sure there's another. I just don't know it right now.
Me. Calm book.
Oh, you have that guy, Calm Water?
What? What is that?
I don't know, I made that name up.
Okay. Look at Cam. Looking like Cam.
I think right in the back.
Yeah, right in the back. He's like me.
Cam, not only is his name sound like a porn star name, he also could be a porn star.
Oh, okay. What is he getting out of control? No,
we're not a golf here.
Alright, so game?
Alright, well, that might be a problem. Alright.
So don't win the game.
Oh, gets the full ladder.
He got the
full. That takes an early lead, man. This is not good, but it's good
that
for
the game. Sure. So, it's gonna come down to like...
The Fox is pretty much on touch right now, he's only 30%.
Yeah, I mean... Cam's gonna really have to hold the stock now.
Yeah?
Cause they lost a super early.
Oh,
didn't
kill. Alright.
So, I mean, the grab and down smash is gonna take that first stock right there. And, I mean, now it's pretty much in the Dream Team's favor, cause Lazy Boredom has not taken a single percent since he lost that stock. And Cam's doing a good job.
He's on stage right now, though. Okay, we're good.
That's just what
he neared out of the F-tilt combo.
Mm-hmm.
He might not actually
lose that. Okay, so they're even it right back up. He's back to back. Kills.
So now, that loses stocks, but at a really high percent. Oh, yeah.
Lazy Gordon has taken it. Lazy Gordon lost that stock within like 30 seconds. He has only taken like 30%. And he has KO punch.
Green team taking a
solid. Oh, he's gonna get it. Yep.
Oh, green team.
Green team is
what percent is Cloud at?
Not very high.
Okay.
They're turning up right now.
Yeah, blue team. I don't know, man. That was rough.
That was rough.
What if you let a Fox and a Little Mac get momentum on you? You're in a bad situation.
So I mean, they blue team now has a big momentum climb. They are. We're down by. Okay. I mean, I think this is
enough. Oh! He gets the lead. Yep. No tech. Blue team does not want to lose this. They're coming in.
Yeah, they split up their fight.
The funny thing is, like, both Fox and Little Mac are characters that, like, if you let them do something with them, they're scary, super scary. But like, if you knock them off stage once, you can get a stock off of it, right? They are the only melee characters in this game.
Who?
Fox and Little Mac. Knock them off stage, and they're probably dead.
Okay, blue team. Okay, Cloud's gonna drop that.
All right, never mind.
Meta Knight's at a really high percent. This is gonna
be. Meta Knight will have to do some wild stuff, like really wild.
Okay.
Cam. I want to see Cam taunt.
Okay, just gonna grab him up smash. And that's gonna
Cam
do
steal,
it.
Cam steal, lazy boredom, take it 2-1.
Over 8-8 in non-creators, and we'll go home at 5th place in doubles.
Hey, yo, Foster. Yes.
What up?
Are y'all about to play?